A face in the crowd at this week's anniversary ceremonies in Hiroshima and Nagasaki has been that of Jacob Beser. A radar expert, he was the only man to fly in the bombers that hit both cities.
I freely admit that on the way home from Hiroshima, I hoped that we wouldn't have to do it too often. And on the way home from Nagasaki, I was convinced in my own mind that I hope we never have to do it again. But if there had been two more, I'd have gone two more times. It was my job.